Hi, I wanted to show you how I fixed hummingbird feeders being out in the sun all day long. Here is the finished product. This is an ant moat that's been added. It has a hook underneath. This is a bowl from the Dollar Tree that all I did was make a hole with a drill. Screw this back onto the ant moat and put that back in. I have other ant moats. This one really worked well with this bowl. When it's finished, this will have nectar hooked and then out on the feeder. Very easy.